thing I will ever teach you. The gate through which the demons passed to enter our world was first opened by greed and arrogance. They then sought to eradicate all living things, and the land grew dark with death and terror. Just when all seemed lost, Targon, king of men, managed to push the demons back. Before he himself managed to destroy their source, the holy flame flared up once again. A powerful fire that consumes all demons, and on which our monastery is founded. We have been praying for its return since that time. We may stand or fall, but the flame must never die.
Hey! Psst! Wake up! I've been trying to wake you for hours!
For hours? The monastery! I must hurry to help my brothers! I've got to get back to the monastery. What do I care about these old stones?
These aren't just any old stones. They are runestones that for time immemorial have preserved the life of anyone who is able to use them. If you were to die, you would be resurrected here.
resurrected?
Precisely. And if you find more stones, you can travel back and forth between them. So a little more respect, please.
Targon. Targon, is that you? We couldn't repel the attackers. The flame has died. The order of the holy flame has failed. I have failed. Now the world is completely at the mercy of the forces of evil.
What exactly happened?
During the night, something extinguished the holy flame. Then the demons came. There were thousands of them. We had no chance. We fought bravely, but all the keepers were killed. We two are the only ones left.
What can we do now?
There is only one hope. You must find the hand of God. But this is a task many before you have failed to accomplish.
What is the Hand of God?
The Hand of God is an artifact from the ancient era, powerful enough to destroy the portal and close the gateway between the worlds forever.
Where can I find the Hand of God?
Nobody knows the location of the Hand of God. But I know someone who may be able to help you. Once, he himself was a keeper of the Holy Flame. But now, he has devoted his life to search for the amulet of the Hand of God. His name is Ramis. He lives on the Northern Moor.
I'll set off immediately.
Thank you.
Take a look at that weapon. It's much better than yours, isn't it? No match for you.
Well, it is a question of numbers.
Awful. When we heard the screams from the monastery in the night, we all ran away.
Why did you stay here?
I didn't stay here. I ran. But when I noticed that my son wasn't with us, I had to turn back.
Calm down now. Where could the lad be?
I've already searched the whole village, and he wasn't on the road. Perhaps he's hiding in one of the caves to the north. Please, help me.
Don't worry. I'll find the lad.
Thank you, noble hero. May the light protect you.
I'll be back before nightfall.
Greetings! I am Lado, the traveling trader, always at your service. Would you like to buy something?
Your wagon doesn't exactly look as though you travel much.
Well, to be honest, this has never happened to me before. But one of the wheels is broken, and now I...
Should I perhaps go and get a new wheel for you?
I really could use your help. The only question is, what would you ask for it?
$200 gold pieces. Otherwise, you'll be stuck here forever.
200 gold pieces? That's more than all my wares are worth. I don't think we're going to strike a deal here somehow.
All right, I'll compromise. 50 gold pieces.
50 gold pieces? Let's say 30.
I said 50 gold pieces. Take it or leave it.
Good. 50 gold pieces. But please hurry back.
I'll be as quick as I can.
And the northern moor lies to the north. Okay, so where else would you find the northern moor?
Thank you.
a traveler. Can I offer you something? Meat? Bread? My friends and I are always glad to welcome visitors.
Yes, certainly.
Where are you heading?
My destination is none of your business. Good day.
What's the rush? Aren't you at all interested to know what we're doing here?
No, I'm in a hurry.
We're highwaymen. We rob unsuspecting travelers like you. Which leads me nicely to my next question. May I ask you to hand over...
I'll soon put an end to your devious ways.
Really gave them a thrashing. The east path leads to Turrent, and the northern moor lies to the north. Okay, so where else would you find the northern moor?
I don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana.
Yeah.
dark here. You wouldn't be able to see anything now without me.
I should have brought a torch with me. I don't have enough mana.
Do you really want to take that? Does it look very valuable? end up complaining that your backpack is too full. Is the shaman dead?
Yes. And now, run home to your mother.
Friendly word of warning, your backpack is almost full.
Thank you.
I don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana.
My son! Thank you from the bottom of my heart. How can I ever repay you?
Knowing that your son is safe is reward enough for me.